started skateboarding when I was 11 or 12. I was living in Santa Monica, and then I moved with my father to Malibu in a little studio apartment. I started going to a new school, and a lot of kids, they skateboarded, so my father was a professional skateboarder in the late 70s, early 80s. It was an easy way to make new friends and seem cool to kids and make new friends, basically. It took a while until I got good. I didn't think of it as like, I need to practice, I need to do this. I just liked it.
Diggity-doo, 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 diggity-doo.